And another local mall is facing financial trouble. Cranes Detroit is reporting that Partridge Creek Mall in Clinton Township, that outdoor mall built in 2007, faces receivership and could be sold after its owner fell behind on a $725 million loan. The mall has had its issues even before the pandemic, losing that big major anchor store in Nordstrom in 2019. Partridge Creek becomes the second mall in the area to face receivership, joining Fairlane Town Center in Dearborn.